Hello everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario Color Splash. Last time, we finished the bottom half of the lava area. Now we're doing the top half, because that's the only level left. Ooh, three hammer. To color that first, but I get told that now.
I want you to cut the meat first. Now I'm gonna take a nap.
I think he just wanted to get out of that. He's a liar. Is it all about timing your jumps? Okay, there's no secret. I don't think. I hear a star. I don't think I'm supposed to see that right now, but I did. Ooh, a token. I think I was supposed to see that one later. But hey, I'm fine. I'm not complaining. Easy way to skip two things. I'm not even at that island yet. I'll go back to the point I was at. I literally continue without knowing. Sorry. I knocked that dry bone, get a spot, and got the fire flower. And I'm not strong enough, dang it. Now that out of the way. Ooh, too big? I do not want to fight you. I just fought one. Ow. Fine, I fight you. Kill this freaking plant. Wait, did that be... Oh, it does, but I got hit. No! What? I'm low on health. Oh no. I am not doing good on my jumps. I'll be right back. I'm so happy I got a big mushroom. Who are you fire guys? I think killed. Fireballs at me. A save block and an exit. There is a bunch of these over here. Fireballs, come on. Why are you kicking me fire flowers? I want ice. Damn it, Kamek. Oh my god, fireballs. Wait, the fireball killed the killed them all. Could you fireball all along? Let me just use this door. I got 3 treasure marks and they all give me the same thing. We go. Yeah, you too, fire bro. You're not a bro. Wait, why did I come up here? I'm standing on lava. Ain't does it hurt? So if I upload this, so tomorrow I'll upload this and it'll be officially a week from today for my birthday. Is there anything this way? Nope. Does it? Fire bro want to hit me. Oh god. Another fireball boss. Oh wait, that was the spiky thing. Him and the shy guy. And you hurt your teammate. Great. How small are you? You hit your ally. And I should have done the big one last. took out a big chunk of him down. And I only eyesight on Psychiatr, I think. He also had the color one, I don't know. Oh, I did pay attention! Ow! Ow! Really low health. And let me raise that blue because I'm starting to get way too low. And let's try again. Wow. I don't have any more ice items. Let me check. I know I don't waste a bunch of money, but it's worth it. Actually, let me first use a mushroom as well. For the teacher. Get at least up to 93. That's a huge ice cube! Aw, they don't drop anything. Wow, they did drop something. I wonder what this plate could be. There was toads. This is relaxing. The hop with you, like, nice. Okay. Henry, let me go. Okay. How's your wait? Just save a minute of our time. You're welcome. I see that figure, Luigi. Get out of there, Luigi. You're stone, Luigi! Like, is it like a meme from the Super Mario World cartoon? It's a stone, Luigi! Oh, it's a hairdryer! I thought it was one of those machine things, a heater. It. Taboo. Just look at the pink stuff. Fall down. Boom. Sorry guys. It's mine. And it's orange. Back there. And we can see that area. Nice. Now, be right back. Finally got the item we needed. Find glasses for two items, but we're dealing with this right now. I'll show you next episode what I need. How's it not breaking? It has hammering feet on it now. Okay, there are two things I want to do this episode. I want to go back here. The flower with that looks like it has the they paint the logos on it in the middle. It has the almost accurate of the one in the middle of the town, except we don't have green. No, they get the same people. How is it dead? This is Pepper. He's alive. Pepper, he's a good baby. He ran with a piranha plant. It kind of the first sign that piranha plant could be in Smash Bros. I think the game kind of inspired Piranha Plant to be in Smash Bros. In the DLC in the first place. Now we don't have to go to this anymore. Now one more thing to do. Gotta end the episode with this. We gotta have the item. So now back to normal size. Right. Okay, Shiko, now I'm gonna get the big green. Now? No, whatever. And I couldn't join the square too. And I'll see you next time.